I probably don't need all that.
Ain't no food upon a table. There's no fork up in the pan.
Move it.
But you better not complain.
Up a little. And
you get in trouble with the maid.
Nope, not move. Shine a light on me.
Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine a light on me.
Let the midnight special shine every loving light on me. Reba. There it is. Okay.
She come to see the governor.
Not what
she
I wanted.
Main, oh.
Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Not perfect, but hey, it works, right? Is this? Pasted. Oh, leather. What leather texture? What the fuck is this? What the hell is that? Why is it taking shit from my other scene?
Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine a light on me.
Taking stuff from my project and putting it in here. Oh, hell yeah. Better not skip this song. On his way home from Camel's Top, been 2 weeks gone, and he thought he'd stop at Webb's and have him a drink before he went on to her. Said hello, he said hi, what's new? Sit down, I got some bad news, it's gonna hurt. SR fancy. There. Oh. And this boy Seth.
Now he got mad and he
saw red. And he said, boy, don't you lose your head, cause I tell you the truth, I've been with her myself. That's not that the lights went out in Georgia. That's not that they hung an innocent man. Well, don't trust. Well, they did all this shit in one night. He got back. Saw his wife. Didn't even see his wife. So they did all this in one night. Walking on home cause he didn't live far as he, and he didn't have many friends, and he just lost him one. He just got home. And he fucking dies the same day. Thing that he left him and that was a gun. I'm happy with this. Like, it's not perfect. It's not great. But it's fucking... I did it. I mean, yeah, there's... And he lying on the floor in a puddle of blood. And he started to shake. Butch Patrol was making the round, so he fired a shot just to flag him down. Big Belly Sheriff grabbed his gun and said, "Why'd you do it?" Billy Cowell slapped the sheriff on the back with a smile and said, "Yeah. That's the night that the lights went out in Georgia. That's the night that they hung an innocent man.